My name is Kenny Kaler, and my landform is a glacier. A large group of glaciers can be located in Grizzly Bear National Park in Alaska. Glaciers are mostly made of ice. Glaciers can only exist in cold areas because if a glacier was located in a warm area, it could probably melt and would cause floods. Glaciers are located in Alaska, Antarctica, and Greenland because they have a cold climate enough to hold glaciers. My sources were ask.com, answers.com, and glaciers.com.